We picked up the grounding rod and everything.